Moving on, I had a kind of a brainstorm this year. Knowing that the class of 67 was celebrating their 50 years, I thought back to my time in high school. I was 2 years behind that class, but there was a singing group in high school at the time called the Captain's Crew. And to give you a little bit of history on that, Charlie Borger Barrett came up with a great idea for the name, and it was based upon the fact that we had a principal at the time, Mr. Blythe, Mr. Don Blythe, and no other way to say it, he ran a tight ship. And we were all his minions, and he was the captain. And so we named it the Captain's Crew, and I contacted, I went through the yearbooks and worked with Steve and some of the former members and just tried to get names. It was a little bit of a project, writing down addresses and emails and that type of thing. But I thought, wouldn't it be fun to resurrect and do a couple songs of the old Captain's Crew from about a 6-year period? So this is just a hodgepodge of some of the members. Not everybody's here, but we have a great representation. And we have some really strong members from the class of 67. See, I knew they'd be here, so I thought, good year to do it. So we have just a couple songs, and I promise you, after we sing one song, we will just quickly go through and let everybody tell their name, because you might be in the back going, who is that? I know I should know them, but I can't remember their name. So if Captain's Crew, if you would come up at this time, we're gonna gather over here, and we're just gonna give you a little entertainment.
We practiced this afternoon for the first time.
First time in 50 years,
right? Oh no, you guys are younger.
Time I hold. Mike Stearns, Scott Perry, Joe Silsby, Dick Wise, Tom Hall, Keith Hogan, Steve Perry,
Rick Stearns,
Dee Stearns Binky,
Beverly Coster Weasy,
Charlie Warner Berry,
Jennifer Inske Larson.
Little minor detail.
Yeah.